What's up? What's good, Sato? It's the sensei.
Bow to your sensei. Bow to your sensei! Okay.
Back again for another reaction and review. So I don't know why. I feel like the AC is broken in my house. It's not actually, but it's a little bit toasty in my room right now. So if I got a little bit of forehead gloss, that's why. I didn't pop a Molly and now I'm sweating, unfortunately. but today we're going to check out a new song by YG, Tyga, and 21 Savage called Run. And that track is featuring Bia. This is a really cool collab to see all these people together. I have always really wanted to hear 21 and YG do more music together because they're like some of the blood artists who I really feel like I believe what they're saying when they're rapping about it. And so it paints a good story and puts that like real grimy vibe into a song. I know they have one previous track together. It was off of like a mixtape. And then they also did Gucci on My together. But Gucci on My is not either of their songs. It's a Mike Will song. So very excited to hear those two work together again. I didn't do my due diligence and go listen to Bia after I heard her do London with J. Cole. So I'm really excited to hear more of Bia because I liked what she did. She sounds like she's got talent. So looking forward to that. And I used to be a huge Tyga fan. I've got faith that he could do something good on this song, but I don't really look out for Tyga's music anymore. I don't know, maybe I kind of grew out of it, but let's go ahead and check this track out and see what they got for us. The song's called Run by YG, Tyga, and 21 Savage, featuring Bia. This has got me excited. This could be good. Okay. I like that. So I accidentally pressed back instead of pause on my computer, so we're gonna start the song over, but that's just fine because I was really enjoying where it was going. I just wanted to pause it to say I can already tell you that probably every single one of them is gonna body this beat. I can like picture each of them in my head on this beat and sounds good. So Slim 400 recently was killed, and that's like a longtime friend of YG's. I remember seeing him, you know, tagged on some of YG's songs way back when I was in like middle school. So sorry for your loss, YG, and R.I.P. Slim 400. Over, bitch, never act sentimental. Drop top coat, this is not a rental. Pull up F.A. Ferrari, fuck with they mental. Gentle, as you open the door. Throw 100 in the club, put this shit on Forbes. Beef in the streets, come with these hoes. The pussy so good, if you starting wars. Oh, man, oh, damn. And Glock, I trust, cause it don't jam. I'm trying to run the bag up, she wanna slow dance. I'm trying to toot it and booty, she wanna romance. I gotta pause it real quick before that chorus comes back in. I gotta shout out YG because he gave us a little flow switch up in there, which I definitely appreciate. I think sometimes he can get locked into a flow on a verse, but he definitely didn't do that here. I'm happy about that. Also, I just think it's funny that he said, oh man, oh damn, and Glock I trust, because it don't jam. I mean, if you want to put your trust in something, put it into something that's never gonna fail you or let you down. Sorry, people are like racing down my street, but he's trusting in the Glock because it's not gonna fail him. It's not gonna jam. Run a bands up, run a bands up, run a
bands up, run them bands up. Run them bands up, run them bands up. Spend it cause I'm up, nigga, and what? Run them bands up, run them bands up. Run them bands up, run them bands up. Run them bands up, run them bands up. Like we was falling off, you can't stand us. Big digits, chrome heart, bitch, spend it. Get with it, if I rapped it, I lived it. Big digits, whole lot of pretty bitches. No cap, not a snapback or a fitty. How they do, motherfucker? Oh. That's the big homie. Different bitch every night, I am never lonely. Said she had her OnlyFans, but she never told me. Said she a real squirter, now she gotta show me. Yeah, home demon, I don't play fair. Nope. Yeah, money in the safe, sex in the air. Yeah, jumping off a beam for me everywhere. I be living in a bank, you ain't never there. Yeah, crack, crack that ass like it's automatic. I'm obsessed with that ass, I'm an
wait, I gotta take it back. I really like the way it sounded when he did the clap, 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 clap that ass. It's automatic. Tyga sounds really good on this beat, actually. This is like the most enjoyment I've gotten out of hearing Tyga on a song since he did that other one with YG over the guitar beat. I can't remember what it was called, but that one was a banger.
The money in the safe, sex in the air. Yeah, jumping off a beam for me everywhere. I be living in a bank, you ain't never there. Yeah, clap, clap that ass like it's automatic. I'm obsessed with that ass, I'm an ass fanatic. Put the pump to his lip like an asthmatic. And we still flip the work like an acrobatic. Flipping, yeah. Playtime, now it's break time. Yeah, too busy, but I make time. Yeah, full running with them gang signs. If we talking millionaires, bitch, I'm front line.
Run them bands up, run
okay,
them bands
Tyga.
Up, bitch. Run them bands up, run them bands.
Maybe his promotion isn't great, or maybe he just hasn't put out a solo project in a long time, but like, does Tyga just only do features now? Is that his thing? He's like, I don't need to make my own music, like I'm gonna just hop on people's songs and make them like catchy or make them go real mainstream. Because I swear, like, anytime Tyga hops on a track, he can make it go mainstream, I will say. Give him credit for that.
Run them bands up, run them bands up. Spend it cause I'm up, nigga, and what? Run them bands up, run them bands up, run them bands up, run them bands up, run them bands up. Like we was falling off, you can't stand us. Big digits, chrome heart, bitch, spin it. Get witty, if I rapped it, I lived it. Big digits, whole lot of pretty bitches. No cap, not a snapback or a fitty.
I run it up till I'm tired. Went back to sleep and woke up to a wire. Niggas in choir, who been fucking me prior? Bitch, I been hot, Richard Pryor. Okay. I know time to drop a tear cause I hop in leers. I got the PS lounge cause they stop and stare. I know these white folks wonder how we got in here. To the club in the kitchen from the back door. It's the only time that I ever get back door. Nigga, the fuck you think I rap for? Nigga, you can see it on my dashboard.
Plain Jane Rowley caught a hoe.
Oh, I didn't know I was going to go straight into 21's verse. I'm sorry for pausing it, y'all. I thought we were going to get the chorus right after Bia's verse, but I'm convinced. I gotta go listen to some of Bia's music. I mean, she bodied that. She sounded so good. Something about her voice is just like very pleasing over a beat. Like, it sounds good and it sounds unique. She sounds very different from a lot of female rappers that I hear normally. So, I like it. I think it's dope. All right, let me take it back a second to hear 21 talk about his Plain Jane Rowley.
Ever get back door, nigga? The fuck you think I rap for, nigga? You can see it on my dashboard.
Plain Jane Rowley cost a whole half a ticket. Hey, worth 8 figures, ain't no such thing as tricking. Should've been a farmer, I'd be chasing after chicken. Focus on the money that should come along with bitch. Dollar for the odds, they get knocked out, they bridges. Jump inside a box, spin a block till I'm...
I live for 21's punchlines. Like, he always has something that's gonna make you laugh. A little bit, at least. But he said, worth 8 figures, ain't no such thing as tricking. Should've been a farmer, I be chasing after chicken. Focused on the money, that shit come along with bitches. He's saying, he's not spending money on girls. He's chasing after the money, like that is his true focus. While he does that, the girls just come along with it, you know? One and the other for him, it's a pair. But he's not paying for him.
Back transfer, if you act right, I get your titties. Fuck me in the car, I'm in a rush, you know I'm busy. Drove out, fuck a superstar, and made that bitch part of my rollout. Rapping all that tough shit and got his ass hold up. Ooh. Can't buy no ticket to my show, cause they be sold out. Security wanna search us at the door when we got pulled out. Bad bitch got an ass out. You ain't really gang gang, nigga, you a mascot. Check my bank statements, you a pass out. You need people like me to point and call the bad guy.
dude. That was it. I really enjoyed that track, actually. I'm really glad that I saved that one for a reaction. No one on here disappointed me, honestly. Of course, as far as like actual punchlines, 21 had the best verse. YG had a nice little flow switch up. Bia had a great performance. And Tyga even did his thing on here. I don't have much criticism about the song, honestly. I don't know. I feel like I should have something to criticize. I like it a lot. It was very enjoyable. It didn't blow my mind, but it was very solid. So for that reason, I'll probably give this one a 9 out of 10. Let me know what you all thought of the track down in the comments below. And if you enjoyed my reaction to this one, please go ahead and drop a like on the video. And if you haven't already, please make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thank you all for tuning in. I hope you all have a sensational day.
Sensational.
And I'm out. Peace.